I think it's unclear. I expect there may be different gradations. Clearly, the actions involved in sexual activity ultimately end up being choices. What your attraction may be is something else, but what you, how you act upon those impulses is a choice. But that's not for me to make that decision and consideration. My job is to represent the people of Utah and follow the law that we have on the books. It's very clear to me. I've sworn allegiance to the Constitution of Utah and the Constitution of the United States. We have some conflicts out there. That cannot be resolved until we complete the judicial process. And we're going to make sure that that's completed. And then we'll have clarification.